You got some grapes?
You eating your grapes?
What is this? Try to go to bed, Mama. Both y'all girls, it's time for everybody to go to bed. All the other dogs sleep, but you still up. You want a different time zone? It's 8 p.m. where she from. Downstairs is where my dogs live. Like, I just bought her a new kennel. She has new kennels downstairs too with the other dogs. But upstairs, I don't put them in kennels. So whenever they come upstairs, they don't be in kennels. They downstairs, I let them loose, they play. But up here, no kennel. You only have two of them up here at a time. Cause they'll knock everything off, just running around playing and wrestling and stuff like that. So I can't have them all up here for you. One or two at a time is cool. Depending on the two. So tonight, just not gonna be up here by herself tonight. And we'll see which other dog go good with her inside the house. Well, it's the second floor of the house. How the bedroom's upstairs from the third floor. The dogs are downstairs on the first floor. She hasn't eaten anything yet. Cause it's a new surrounding, new house. She'll eat tomorrow though. She'll eat tomorrow. Most dogs like that. They go from house to house. They won't eat for a day or two. Where's she at? You're trying to go upstairs and go in your room. You ain't gonna put your night clothes on. Hey, Nyla. What you doing, Nyla? At least you go put your night clothes on. Time to go to bed, mama. Yes. Good girl. Good girl, Nyla. Mama, it's okay. So beautiful. Tomorrow, gotta get baths. See you guys in the morning.